Okay, so my name is Eric Strobel. I'm a professor in economics at École Polytechnique in Paris in France, but I'm German. I'm also a external research professor here in UV at Salesis. I work on topics of natural disasters, and one of the reasons this forum is interesting, and you can kind of see it in the debate, that everybody kind of agrees that things like natural disasters are a big problem for the Caribbean. You saw viewpoints that people were essentially saying, well, actually the outside world can learn from the Caribbean because you have so many natural disasters and you always bounce back. So I think that is certainly a learning experience that other people can learn from. But the real question is, you know, could you have done better if you had bounced back even better, if you're prepared for it? And I think there the real problem is the attitude a little bit that I see is that, well, okay, we're always kind of subject to natural disasters. We always get through it, so we don't really have to do very much about it. And so I know the UN did a report about which region was least prepared in terms of natural disaster post-management plans and all those sort of things. They found the Caribbean was one of the lowest, and I think it's exactly because of that. And that really what Caribbean countries should do is try to come together, coordinate all the experiences they had, countries like Jamaica, Trinidad, Grenada, and then try to come up with general sort of directions and guidelines that they could use when natural disasters hit in the Caribbean. And I think then the resilience could be increased compared to what it was.